Hello everyone, this is BanglaWash here, back with another video. Today I'm going to talk about the important settings you need to apply after downloading PUBG PC Lite. This is the second episode of a total video, and today we're gonna talk about how you can set up and get a better sensitivity setting in this game. If you are new at this game or planning to download it and get better at this game, then definitely you should watch this video till the end. After watching this video, you will learn how you should set up your sensitivity so that your muscle memory doesn't get affected. Before we get into the video, I'm just gonna let you know there is a brief and in-depth guide how you can set up your graphic settings so that you can get the best graphic settings in this game. Don't forget to check that video out. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. If we go to setting and go to control, then the first thing we see is sensitivity setting. I'm just letting you know that this video will not be like that. I will show you my sensitivity setting and you will just copy it. I think you should choose your own sensitivity, cause everyone has a different mouse and different mouse has different DPI, different mousepad, and we play different kinds of game all the time. So just copying someone else's sensitivity will not work for you at all. You must know, playing different games in different sensitivity will ruin your muscle memory. If you don't know what muscle memory is, then it is the act of completing a particular physical or mental task with such repetition that your body then learns to complete the task more efficiently using less brain power. In short, you will get used to doing a task and you will be able to become better, and at that point you don't even have to try harder to do it. So I will suggest you to set up your mouse sensitivity according to your preference. Maybe the same as the game you play the most. The sensitivity you have in other games, that sensitivity should be the same in this game. Then it will not ruin your muscle memory. So how do you even do that? How do you get the same sensitivity in this game? There is a quick way to get the same sensitivity in PUBG PC Lite like other games you play. So before we get on that, you have to do one small task and get rid of the mouse acceleration. Mouse acceleration is a setting where the cursor distance increases if the mouse is moved quickly. So what it does, if it's enabled, it doesn't let you to be precise in shooting. The mouse cursor responses how fast you move your mouse. So we need to get rid of that. To get rid of mouse acceleration, you have to go to control panel, make sure you are viewing by category, and then go to hardware and sound. Here under device and printers, you will find mouse. Go to pointer option tab. Here uncheck enhance pointer precision. I have already unchecked it, so make sure you have unchecked it, and then click on apply and then OK. Now to get the same sensitivity as the other game you play, you must log into that game. I will log into my CSGO account. Now try to move 180 degrees from one point to another like this. While doing this, your mouse has moved a certain amount of length in your mouse pad. Now measure the length your mouse has traveled while doing this. Now go to PUBG Lite training mode. Do the same and try to move 180 degrees within the length you have just measured in your mouse pad. If you cannot rotate total 180 degrees within the length, then you should increase your sensitivity a little bit and try again. If your mouse moves more than 180 degrees, then maybe lower your sensitivity a little bit and try to do this within the length you have measured. I know this is not a very easy way to get this done, but this is accurate, and in this way your muscle memory will even get better playing this game. So the sensitivity you just got, that should be your general sensitivity, targeting sensitivity, and iron sight sensitivity. You should change other scope sensitivity this way. So we have one thing left for explaining that is particle sensitivity multiplier. If you put it to more than one, then you will have to pull your mouse down a little bit less than the normal, and it will be easier to control your recoil. But it will not help you to target other enemies faster, and it might compromise your muscle memory. So I would suggest keeping it in one. So that is it. This is how you set your sensitivity in this game. I will talk about the other control settings and what kind of key bindings you should get in this game in another video, because it deserves a separate video. So don't forget to check that video out as well. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with your friend. If this video was helpful to you, and if you wanna get more videos like this and more tips and tricks videos, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get my notification when I upload a new video. I also live stream regularly, so don't forget to join me when I'm live, and don't forget to let me know what sensitivity you use for your general sensitivity. That will be all for today. See you guys in my next video.